fast and effective. Onsi has blessed me with a capable ally in my time of need. Now let's take a look at what you found, and we'll learn if fortune continues to favor us today. The 7th Legion soldiers here have been ordered to find and loot the dwarven city of Volenfell for an ancient device their Chancellor seeks. I've forged new orders that will send them back to Cyrodiil instead, but they lack an official seal. Well, I hope you mean, how can you get one? If you can find an Imperial officer's signet, that will serve the purpose. They're carried by Legion officers, of which there are two, Lieutenant Corvinus and Lieutenant Voteprix, at this camp. Here are the phony orders. Just place them into the dispatch chest in the command tent by the tower, with the Imperial officer's signet folded inside them. If you can make this work, we'll send those Legionnaires back to where they came from.
Thank you. Yeah.
Glad one of us is still nimble. I couldn't get any further up the slope than this. In the confusion of your violent entry and exit, they won't notice that papers were disturbed. Sometimes rowdy is better than sly. Of course. And because of your actions here, they will never find the magic weapon Chancellor Thorne wants. That's good news for the Covenant, and possibly for all of Tamriel. Why, we're heroes! Of course. Go. Don't worry about me. My faith's been justified this day more times than I care to count. I'll be better presently, but this is the last adventure for the Sly Scarab. You're right. I didn't. You've heard of the Black Drake, yes? Funny. It's been decades, but now facing these Imperials, it feels like days. Long ago, the Reachmen were called to war by a mighty chieftain known as Durkarach, the Black Drake, a feral man-mountain. Well, his exploits and demise are well documented. Less well known is the aftermath. The Black Drake and his horde tore Holland's stand to pieces. All goods of value were stolen or destroyed. All semblance of civic order was broken. Not enough, but I did what I could. I exposed criminal plots, abducted corrupt bureaucrats, broke political prisoners out of dungeons. Some town crier started calling me the Sly Scarab. I'm still not exactly sure why. Well, it had to come someday. Being the Scarab has never been a choice. I did what I had to do. But this is my last exploit. I think it's time for a good long walkabout in the deep desert.